smells like four ingredients. I never realized, I was really poor set up on pastries and dessert. But when I did this many times, it's easy, even with your eyes closed, you can do this on dessert. So easy, voila. But you know, when you see it, it looks so beautiful and all. Now, you can use this gelatin. Of course, this is it puts the thing all together.
Can you use the sheets also?
Yes, the sheets are very good. Okay, probably one teaspoon, and then stir it like for a few minutes, right? Until it dissolves. Now, I put some fresh cream here. I have some honey. And I have some sugar and some salt. That's it. And I have some beautiful berries here and some strawberries, all right? So, okay, I have some. I preheated the saucepan here, and you don't want to boil it. You don't want to split your panna cotta. So, let's put all the ingredients together. I have some fresh shrimp.
Looks delicious.
Slowly. Some sugar.
That's regular sugar.
That's regular sugar.
Not the confectioner.
No, just regular sugar. If you want it, Splenda, Uso. But hey, you know, I want my dessert sweet and lots of calories. Some honey. In French, honey, some salt, balance the sweetness.
It's in German,
it's very easy for that. You know, you want the recipe, I can always send it to you. You could Facebook me, you could
Facebook.
Yeah, you can email me, or later on, you could text me after stirring a bit. And then, you want to cook it a bit like for 2 or 3 minutes. Or say 2 minutes, depending on your quality. Okay. Then don't boil it because it will separate.
Slowly.
Yes, slowly. Low fire. Simmering being little bubbles. You see little bubbles now. You don't want to boil it right now. And this convection is very good. Alright, while we're doing that, you can always put it in a nice container to put it in your bowl or but I'm putting it in my wine glass to make it more elegant and more social. More social. That's nice. Alright? So it turns out, okay, we're gonna finish the whole thing later and I'll show you how I'm giving a finished product. Because this one can take around 3 more minutes, and then you have to boil it before you pour it, otherwise you will get
the glass.
So when it's done, when it's cold, you put it in a glass, keep it in your refrigerator overnight, and you get something like this. You want the texture parang bumagalaw. Parang, you see, it's still moving when you see it's not moving at all anymore, it's too much gelatin. And you don't want it to be runny, that makes it lack some gelatin. Yeah, that's about baking and making pastry to be more concise, more precise of your, putting the ingredients together, right? Later on, I will show you the finished product, okay? So, I have some strawberries, I have some raspberries here, okay, let me wash. Raspberries, carefully. Yummy, ba?
Yep.
Pero Rachel, di kayo kadami na nagay ko, ha? Ito mo na. Nevertheless, it's the same. Kung siya ko, dapat siya pangit. Alright, now, some strawberries. Okay. Ito, the strawberries, ito, 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 di ba? Ganda yung aura. Okay. This is cool. You see it? It's boiling already. Simmering.
Then?
You need to take it out from the fire. You don't want to overcook it. There you go, yeah. This is what panna cola. Strawberry panna cola.